हेलो फ्रेंड्स, मैं हूं महेंद्र यादव। आज हमारे साथ हैं राजा कुमारी। जी हां, हिप हॉप वॉरियर और रैपिंग की क्वीन, जिन्हें आप इंडियन प्रिंसेस के भी नाम से जानते हैं। वेलकम मैम।
थैंक यू।
तो सबसे पहले तो ये कि रैपिंग जो है गली बॉय में आपने किया और वो ऑल ओवर द गल्फ, ऐसा मतलब स्प्रेड हो रहा है कि हर किसी की जबान पे अभी तक उतरा नहीं है। कैसा लग रहा है?
Feels amazing because coming from America and wanting to spread my music to India. Coming from America, wanting to spread this Indian fusion music in India, to have it accepted and now hip-hop becoming the most popular genre in India, it feels incredible to be a part of that and to inspire the young girls to come out and make music as well.
रैपिंग को पहले लोग इतना जानते नहीं थे, लेकिन जब से गली बॉय रिलीज हुए और उसके सॉन्ग्स जो रिलीज हुए हैं, हर किसी की जबान पर रैपर्स का नाम है। कैसा फ्यूचर देखते हैं अब इसके लिए?
The future is bright. If you can see with MTV Hustle, there's so much talent in the country, and I think that the show will inspire more people. And the thing that's beautiful about hip hop is it's just poetry. And in India, we've been poets for thousands of years. So I think this new form of Indian hip hop is going to be very beautiful and help a lot of the youth express themselves. And I think that's important now.
Okay. अच्छा, आपने 7 साल की उम्र में क्लासिकल डांस सीखना शुरू कर दिया था, मतलब क्लासिकल डांसर बन गई थी, और एट द एज ऑफ 14 यू बिकम हिप हॉप वॉरियर और रैपर। तो ये दो अलग अलग रूप कैसे एकदम से?
Classical dance was the way that I learned about the culture and how I stayed close to my roots living in America. But being American, I was always around hip hop. So when it came time to make my music, I wanted to be Indian and American at the same time. So I used my Indian dance influence in my hip hop music and I made it one. So it's pretty amazing to be able to do that now. And at the end of the day, I think that hip hop and classical music are not very different. If you think about like our thals, like our rhythms, like now if you put words to it, it's rap. Of the king. How long you think that you could keep up with my tempo? Dance to the rhythm, dance in the Himalay. So we've been rapping for a long time.
अच्छा, शाहरुख के साथ भी आपने कोलैबोरेट किया है, उसके बारे में कुछ बताएं।
Well, I got a ridiculous phone call one day, and it was Shahrukh Khan himself, and he told me he was a fan of my music, and that he had written this character and this song because he was inspired by some of the music that he had heard of mine. And it was awesome because it was Katrina Kaif, who's gorgeous, and the character was Babita Kumari. So I was like, yes. So I wrote the song, and I kind of collaborated with him. Whatever Hindi I said, Shahrukh wrote. So I was like, Shahrukh co-wrote the song with me. And it was amazing because growing up in America, I think, you know, Madhuri and Shahrukh were it for me. So just being able to work with them is a dream come true.
Formula One race mein bhi aap ja rahi hain. Wahan kya perform karne wali hain?
You know, I brought this show to Singapore. I came with the Indian dancers, the fusion, the hip hop, and you know, we really had fun, and I got to represent India in an international place, and the F1 was crazy, and the audience was really really great.
अच्छा, वहाँ आप कुछ acts भी करने वाली हैं, जैसे मीरा का fusion या इस तरह के कुछ, उसके बारे में कुछ बताएं।
You know, the fusion music is just a way for me to make sense of the two worlds. And I don't think they should be two anymore. I want to be the bridge between the East and the West. And the songs like Mira and Believe in You, those songs are the bridge. And that's how I make the music.
Aapka aur koi upcoming projects abhi aane wale
hain? Haan, bahut hai. You know, MTV Hustle, the season finale is coming now, so that's really exciting. And I'm going to be doing a lot of festivals in the country. I'm going to be performing at NH7 in Pune and Meghalaya, and I'm bringing a new show to the country. So if you have a chance to catch me live this festival season, it's going to be a whole big show. And some new music coming in January, so I'm excited.
अच्छा, MTV India Music का यहाँ पर थर्ड ईयर है और हर साल ये ग्रो कर रहा है और लोग क्रेजी हैं इसको देखने के लिए, तो कैसे देखते हैं इसको? क्या म्यूजिक के लिए लोगों का नजरिया बदल रहा है? सच्चा सुर मिल रहा है उनको?
You know, I think MTV has done a great job of introducing the masses to a lot of new things. And right now, hip hop like I said on stage, is the language and the voice of the youth. So I'm just excited to be able to introduce so many people to hip hop and hope that more and more people open their minds and listen, because the youth is speaking and it's not just empty, you know, it's the poetry and it's what they're feeling. And I think it's important we listen to the youth and we accept this new style of music because it's not going anywhere. So best that we get with it.
अच्छा थोड़े दिन बाद दिवाली है तो क्या दिवाली विशेष देना चाहेंगी फैंस को?
Oh, I wish everybody love and light, and I hope that you can triumph over the darkness in your life by, you know, believing in yourself and manifesting your future, and I hope that for all of you.
हमारे YouTube चैनल को जरूर सब्सक्राइब करें. राजस्थान पत्रिका के इंस्टेंट नोटिफिकेशन पाने के लिए बेल आइकन को जरूर दबाएं.